Okay, just cleaning my tank.
Here's my tank.
And what's this creepy thing? I've never seen it before. It must have come in as something really, really tiny and grown to something long. Is it bad? Is it? It's certainly creepy. Nothing. It hasn't affected my fish or anything like that. Yikes.